approach the SDCD. Some of the PDM is like approach and breakthrough action is you say it's flat sheet social and media change project. And it is implemented in 12 states plus the FCT. And 5 of those states are implementing NICH plus nutrition interventions. And those states are Bauchi, Kebbi, Sokoto, FCT, and Ebonyi states. The overall goal of the project is to promote the
Breakthrough Action Nigeria strategy
And so we do what we call human-centered design. And for all of the states that we implement, and because
nevertheless, in the case of Nigeria, primary agriculture, so unprocessed agriculture,
interventions, scientific knowledge, and local guidelines. We have had a number of partnership and memorandum of understanding with credible professional associations, including our very own Nutrition Society of Nigeria. We have developed tools, e-learnings, and materials that can be very useful into a productive and well-nourished adult. When a child has successfully been nourished and nurtured beyond the period of childhood, then it's important to stay healthy as an active adult.
Thank you very much. My name is very lovely, and I was speaking about the team of the is nurturing multisectoral commitment for sustainable nutrition in Nigeria. I also use this medium to appreciate Friesland Abina Institute for this opportunity to have.
And specifically, you can also find us at Friesland Abina Institute.com/ng for Nigeria specific programs and activities. Thank you very much, and I appreciate it. For that brief introduction to Friesland Campina Institute, I think it is clear to us who they are and what they do to improve nutrition. I'm calling on the next speaker, who will allow me to make a presentation that you would like to know who will allow me. He is a public health nutritionist from the University of Ibadan, Nigeria, who is interested in using food-based strategy, multi-sectoral collaboration, and policy strengthening to solve the problem of malnutrition in Nigeria. He has worked with local and international organizations that focus on improving the Nigerian food system by improving the existing value chain and increasing the availability and accessibility of vulnerable students. We have educational tools for professionals and their clients, and we have plans to build on science.